Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. We have a couple Walmarts coming up. Let's go. All right, guys, we are inside and I can see a restock already. Look at that. The Civic right up front. The Skyline right up front. More Civics. Oh, please be the Super. Please be the Super. Oh, mainline. Two mainlines on the same spot. Come on. Oh, this is the C case. We are looking for the gold Super, and there it is, just the main line though. So we are have a C case restock here. Oh, sweet, the Fast and the Furious, that is nice. So yeah, we got a C case. So we gotta be more Civics. You kidding me? Wow. All right, so we are looking for the Super on the BMW. Look at this, the dumping is full. Can we find a Super? Oh, that'd be awesome. It's all CK, so we're gonna be looking for the Beamer. Looking for the Beamer. Can you see the Beamer right on the front? More Skylines, look at that. Awesome. Oh, come on, please give me a Super. We have this one. This is a nice gasser. Very cool. Go the Let's Race. Music is so loud. I hate when the music is loud. I don't want to get a strike. But there's a Porsche. There's the AutoZone. Very nice. And they're all fresh though. Fresh. Very fresh. More Civics. Look at that. More Civics. More Skylines. Nice. Love this restock. Can we find a Super? Can today be our day for another Super? We'll see here in a second. I need this Super, but this is CK, so we're not gonna get that. We're looking for the Beamer. More Civics. Look at that. That's crazy. All right, let me pause the video and kind of fix everything. All right, we're gonna come back to this dumping because I noticed more stuff besides all these goodies. More Fast and the Furious here. Look at that. More wagons. This is insanity. Literally, it is so much stuff. And not just that, look at the premium, guys. More Fast and the Furious. Look at the room. Holy crap. Look at this. Huge restock. I mean, this is insanity. Everybody wants this roadkill. And there's plenty here. I mean, this is bananas. Not just that, though. Team Transport. Or your Fast and the Furious are still here. Look at that. And the Barbie. And you kidding me? More Boulevards, the whole set, is it? There is your Porsche 935, there's your Celica, there's the Ford, there's the Nissan, and where's the Honda? Is the Honda missing? And the Honda's missing. Anyway, that is nice. And then they got a new wave of the NASCAR, the old drivers. That's very nice. We saw this one on the other Walmart. I believe this is the Chase. And this is sweet. It is nice. That's for sure. Wow. I'm still in shock though. Nice restock though. This one has a Chase. Oh, we're gonna go to dig on the pegs. All right, guys, we dig all three dumpins, and unfortunately, no Super. I only find a regular treasure hunt. Where'd he go? I lost it. Anyway, it is somewhere right here, so, but plenty of the Civics. Look at that. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11 Civics. A bunch of the Proton Sagas. 2, 4, 6, 7 of the, Nissan Skylines. It is a beautiful set though. I love this set. It's very nice. There's a truck. I love this midnight. Really cool. Oh, there's a treasure. There's your regular treasure hunt. Very nice. Tooligan. I love this gathering. Very nice. Yeah, this seat case is really cool. Very nice. A lot of cool castings though. I love this mod lot. Very nice. Yeah, very cool. We're definitely gonna take all those. Definitely taking the regular treasure. Now let's go to the premium section. Very nice to make a thumbnail here. All right, guys, music is off, so we can actually film now. So we got our regular treasure. So we have all those nice boulevards there. We got all the Fast and the Furious. We got the Back in the Future set. I'm over here with Brandon. He's another collector. We just got lucky today with his restock, and there's the rest of the Fast and the Furious. Very cool. And of course we already dig through this, and the dumping over here with all the stuff is fixed nice and pretty. Bunch of cool things. So let's just go ahead and move on. Look at that, bunch of pretty stuff. Nice, 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 nice. Very cool. All right, we are here. We looked through this a couple days ago, and they got more of the Porsches. Can we find the green one, please? No, dude, this is crazy. Look, huge restock, but no 914. That sucks, man. Oh, they got neon speeders here too. Oh yeah, they got a bunch of them. Look at that. We've seen so many neon speeders lately. I love this one. Yeah, but this is what I want to get. I want that 914 so bad. Anyway, we are here for the decades. Do they have them? Yes, they do. So here we go. We got five. So there's your five models. You got El Camino, Chery Nova, the Jetta, the Hummer, and the Grand National. All right, so there's your Grand National right there. That's three out of five. They got Women's of the Fast and Furious too. Okay. How many leftovers? All right, so we've seen this one, a couple of them. Honda 2000. Oh, it is there. That is sweet. So we got two different sets. Which one should we start? Let's start with the Decade. So we got Decade. You got one there. You got the... this one's sweet. You got two. Woman, stay there. You're not here. Oh, this is the one that I'm looking for. The Jetta. Sweet. This is awesome. I love it. I love it. So we got three. There's the Hummer. That is five out of five. So that's four. And we are missing one more. Which one is this one right here? Yes. The Nova 5. Oh, this one's sweet. It's pretty heavy. All right, so we got all five. So we got a complete set here. Now let's go with the Women's of the Fast and the Furious. There's the Mazda. 2 out of 5. 3 out of 5. The Stingray Corvette. Beautiful. Another one. So there is the Ford GT. That's 4 out of 5. There's the 1 out of 5, which is the Honda 2000. Oh man, I love this one. This is what I was looking for. God, I just dropped the Jetta. You stupid. No way. And I damaged it? Yes, I damaged the crap out of it. That is stupid. Oh well. So we got here, we're missing one more. Which one is the one we're missing? It's the Porsche. The Porsche is missing. Oh wow. That Porsche is sweet. So somebody got the Porsche. All right, so we're missing the Porsche there. Oh well, it is. Oh, we found another one. Good, because I damaged the other crap out of it. All right, so we are missing the Porsche. There's a Porsche anywhere in here. I don't see the Porsche though. Almost a full set though. Almost. That is sweet, sweet, sweet. All right, what else do we have? Can it get any better? We saw this one a couple of days ago. That is absolutely awesome. All right, let's make a thumbnail and move on. All right, guys, we are back in the house. Today was a crazy one, that's for sure. We found so much crap. Holy crap. Anyway, let's get back to the point. Let's go and start with the awards of the Fast and the Furious. Look at this beautiful, the Mazda RX-8. Awesome, very nice. This is 2 out of 5, beautiful. Probably one of my favorites, the Honda S2000. Beautiful, love it, I love it. The one that I have more trouble finding, the Porsche 718 Cayman. Very nice, this is 3 out of 5, very nice. The Ford GT, very cool, very nice. And the last one is your Stingray, very cool, very nice. So we got complete that set. I should have 2. Decades, very awesome set. I was waiting for it. So there's your Hummer, that is 5 out of 5, very cool. The Grand National Buick, this is sweet, very nice, very awesome casting though, love it. The Nova, we've seen the Nova on the premium series, very cool, I love it, very heavy though. There comes the probably everybody's favorite, which is the Jetta. Awesome, very cool, I love it, I love it. I got two, awesome. And this one's actually very cool, I love this El Camino. What do you think? Awesome. All right, so we got 2 complete sets, that's awesome. We also picked another Barbie. You gotta have an extra Barbie for sure. There we go, we got the Watson. Of course, I picked another one, very cool. And you other stuff, the Mitsubishi Eclipse. Everybody loves this casting, I love it. I got some extra Civics, that's for sure, guys. And I picked another of the Speedsters. All right, I appreciate you guys for stopping by, guys. I have an issue now. I have way too many cars, guys. So I'm looking into Whatnot. Let me know what you guys think about Whatnot. Should I start at Whatnot so I can get rid of some of this stuff? Because it's getting a little too ridiculous. Anyway, appreciate you for stopping by. I'm sorry. Leave a like, leave a comment, share the channel. I'll see you in the next one.